So my daughter just stole some Tic Tacs from Kroger's, and I told her I was gonna call the police.
No!
Look what you did.
Mommy, I want baby back. Mommy.
What? Nope, you took it from the store. You might have to call the police. Nope, you gotta give it to the policeman.
No. Mommy.
You shouldn't have took it from the store.
I want it.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? But you stole it, so the police got to come get you now.
No! 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 I don't want it!
Kyra.
I don't want it, no! I want it!
Well, I told you, you got to stop doing that. Here, we going to find a policeman. You're going to give it to him. Nope.
Are you gonna say yes?
He gonna say yes?
Yeah.
Say yes about what?
This?
No. He gonna take it from you.
Huh?
He gonna take it from you.
Why?
Cause you took it.
Why? What gave it to me?
Huh? You want to give it to me? I don't want it because I'm going to get in trouble.
Huh?
I don't want it because I'm going to get in trouble.
Are we going to get you jail?
Huh?
Are we going to get you jail?
Yep, you going to go to jail.
You?
No, you are.
No, I don't
want
to go
to jail. Well, next time you know not to take stuff from the store.
Okay.
But you still got to go to jail for a little bit. What you gonna say to the police officer?
No.
Huh?
I gonna say no.
You gonna say no?
No.
What you gonna do next time?
I'm not gonna steal it.
Huh?
I'm not gonna steal it.
You not gonna steal it? Say it again.
I'm not gonna steal it.
Okay.